Okay, guess what time it is again? It is time for a cold start on a new system here. So right now I have Catless Longtube 2M fabrication headers going into a 3-inch H pipe into active mufflers. So we're gonna do a cold start in with the valves closed, and then I will open them up and do a few revs. Okay, here we go.
Thank you.
3,000 and 4,000 revs. Just let me know what you guys think. I think it sounds pretty good. We'll do some drive-bys in a little while, and I'll post that up in a little while too. All right, guys, have a good day.